Millie, with this ring.
I promise to love and cherish you.
I promise to love and cherish you.
Comfort and care for you.
Comfort and care for you.
Honour and protect you.
Honour and protect you.
Throughout our life together.
Throughout our life together.
As I place it on your hand.
As I place it on your hand.
I join my life to yours.
I join my life to yours.
Matt, with this ring.
I promise to love and cherish you.
I promise to love and cherish you.
Comfort and care for you.
Comfort and care for you.
Honour and protect you.
Honour and protect you.
Throughout our life together.
Throughout our life together.
As I place it on your hand.
As I place it on your hand.
I join my life to yours.
I join my life to yours.
Amelia and Matthew, you have both made the declarations prescribed by law. You have made a solemn and binding contract with one another in the presence of your witnesses, Duncan and Richard, and all your friends and family gathered here together. So it is therefore my duty, as well as my great pleasure, to declare that you are now husband and wife. Congratulations to both.
I haven't been well up a few times, sorry. And we were both overjoyed.
Amazing. Strong, very independent young woman she is today. We can't wait to see you every day. You make me so happy and feel so loved. Are you feeling lucky to find someone as kind, thoughtful, caring and handsome as you? You're my absolute world and I love you. I'm not able to raise a toast to my wonderful husband, Matt.
To me, you are always radiantly beautiful, with your ear-to-ear smile and infectious love for life. Coming into my world like a whirlwind almost 12 years ago, you remain the focus of my attention ever since. Millie, I love you with every fibre of my being. And a toast, please, to my gorgeous new bride, the new Mrs. Stevens.
In order. So, I'm going to play my cello.
Put your hands together for the new Mr. and Mrs. Stevens!